earned him a place in the Guinness Book of World Records. To this day, no one else has ever performed this feat successfully.